here's the end result of the Cymbal Patina. A lot of it did brush off, but it kind of gave it this cool swirly effect, so I'm just going to keep it that way. I'll do a video so you guys can see how it sounds, but it really didn't change the sound of the cymbal very much at all. So, yeah, there it is.